New developments in a KCRA 3 exclusive. Police have now found the woman suspected of posing as a teacher's aide to snatch purses from schools.
And KCRA 3's Danielle Lee joins us live with how many teachers she's accused of victimizing and exactly how police cracked this case. Danielle?
Adrian and Golston, police tell me they really were able to start putting the pieces together when Latrenda Smith came to Woodbridge Elementary School here, walked through this door, posed as a teacher's aide, and stole a teacher's purse. But that was 6 months ago. It was just hours ago that they called me and told me they had a major break in the case. Police tell me that Latrenda Smith is actually in Santa Clara County. John, I want to get straight to her picture because police there tell me that she's suspected of committing the same exact crime at least 12 times. Rockland police tell me they believe she fled to the Bay Area sometime after this exclusive surveillance video that we showed you and has been there ever since. Police say this video shows Smith using credit cards belonging to the teacher at Woodbridge.
When the KCRA put that video on TV, there was somebody who said, I know who that person is. We eventually identified the person with the help of the different police departments.
I also asked police why it took 6 months to track Smith down after they had identified her and knew where she was. I'll have that answer tonight on the KCRA 3 night team. I'll also talk to a victim who has just learned that Smith has been in custody. Reporting live in Roseville, Danielle Lee, KCRA 3 reports.